entertaining campaign, you have to say.
It's Arsenal to kick off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Per Mertesacker as the centre-backs. Alexis Sanchez starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Ronaldo. Jack Wilshere. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Jack Wilshere. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Shot on! What a fine save! Terrific game in prospect here, lots of attacking talent on display. Mesut Ozil against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mesut Ozil is one of the best exponents of interplay, of that link-up with teammates, so quick, bright mind. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is all about the finishing, really clinical in front of goal, not many better.
Marcelo. Corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Cleared away by Mertesacker. Throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Bale. Karim Benzema. Nacho Monreal. Modric. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Olivier Giroud. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Here is Rodriguez, Bale. Arsenal will be looking for victory today, but they know it won't be straightforward. Aaron Ramsey. There's some potential in this move. Played into the middle. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Jack Wilshere. It it is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Oh, collective groans right there in the stadium, and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Ramsey. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's presented the ball to the opposition. On to Ronaldo. And the defender has dispossessed him. Olivier Giroud. Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. Kroos. By Benzema. Olivier Giroud. Pepe. And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
Well, they're on the back of a bad season, Real Madrid, aren't they? Lost there.
And now the shot! He's missed it. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Tackled well. Modric. Rodriguez.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Really strong play in the tackle. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's the shot.
Carvajal blocking.
Benzema. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Arsenal have given away the free kick here. That's for Arsenal, a yellow.
Oh dear, oh dear. He's committed himself and maybe looking not to get a red.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Mesut Ozil.
And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs.
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Marcelo. Confident. Quality on the ball. It's with Mertesacker. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, he's beaten his man. Very weak challenge, and he's done it! It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team because the
title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
So Arsenal have the lead here. Karim Benzema towards Bale.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Sanchez. Free kick against Real Madrid. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Good. And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. Have possession. They've won it. Mesut Ozil. Alexis Sanchez. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Karim Benzema. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Marcelo. Oh, in goes the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Modric. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. When the ball gets to here, Danny Welbeck. Aaron Ramsey. Free kick against Pepe. Pepe gets picked up here for that, and he gets a yellow card. Cassiani! Karim Benzema. The player likes to keep possession. He hasn't done that with attempted dink pass then. Sanchez. He's gone out for a throw. Alexis Sanchez. Santi Cazorla. I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
Now, if you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
Headed down to a teammate. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. The throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos, Cristiano Ronaldo. Olivier Giroud. Marcelo. He's got his shot off now. Deflected behind, a clear corner. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. And
Arsenal have possession. They've won it. They need something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999, of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals that would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
Giving the ball away now. Kroos. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Olivier Giroud. Santi Cazorla. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any space for the shots. Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Sergio Ramos. Now Rodriguez. Alan, I'm not surprised. This is a lad who very rarely gets replaced, but he's not been at the races today. Maybe he's a bit under the weather.
He might be, because energy is something that you always associate with him, and he has looked leggy, lacklustre, so you don't blame the manager.
Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. Nice to see the handshakes at the end, because of great respect from the losers to the winner, but great sadness in their hearts as well.
Well, yeah, because it is a long season and they put so much effort in, and only to come up short just when it matters, just at the crunch time.
Well, it's a long old season, isn't it? And you end up with something at the end of it. It's all worthwhile. It's great.
He refuses to play commentary in case he says something he shouldn't.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts in front of... Robin! Bayern Munich have scored! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one right. Well played.
Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Philipp Lahm. Arturo Vidal. Pepe. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Oh, in goes the cross. Close! And they've got in to score here. For the goal kick. And here it is again. Toni Kroos' goal. It's given them the lead. On to Ronaldo. Good work by the goalkeeper. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And now he's looking for some support. That's a good challenge. Bale. There goes the cross. Cross is blocked. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Real Madrid given the throw here. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession changed once more. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. It could be a chance! And a goal!
And that's blown past the keeper before really he could react.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bale. Now, Xabi Alonso. Able to make a good interception. Rodriguez. Lost the ball. Thomas Müller. Arjen Robben. Here comes the cross. Gareth Bale. Rodriguez. Towards Bale. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. goes. Thomas Müller.
And shoots!
Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Modric. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Xavi Alonso. Modric. Marcelo. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. I thought he'd switch into his stronger foot, but he went with the weaker one, and it showed, Alan.
Yeah, a bit of a swing up, wasn't it? I think that would have been a goal on his other side. Yeah, and he's just hammered it home, hasn't he, inside the box, and gave the keeper no chance.
Benzema. Xabi Alonso. What about Lewandowski? Modric. Bale. Carvajal. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Trying to just clip it in. Vida. Foul by Pepe. Yellow card for Pepe. Telling that
he's got his shot off now.
Excellent blocking there. That is a tackle and a half. Arturo Vidal. Looking for Robert. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Xabi Alonso. Lewandowski. That's very good link-up play. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Real Madrid have the ball. Benzema. And that will be a free kick. Oh, the ball sneaking forward. Yes.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Bayern Munich are ready with the change. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Real Madrid have the ball. Bale. Real Madrid given the throw here. Well, are they going to change their tactics now, Alan? They're taking off a holding midfield player, although he has struggled, to be fair.
He has, and I think the defence will be hoping that they do get a bit more protection with the replacement, because they have been...
And here's the shot! That's straight at the goalkeeper. Here's Ribery. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Able to make a good interception. With Robin looking for Ribery, Javi Martinez, David Alaba. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Philipp Lahm. Trying to try it. Modric, he scored. There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabout, but what a guilt-inch golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Bale. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a caught in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Possession change once more. Thomas Müller. Really strong play in the tackle. Arturo Vidal. Cristiano Ronaldo. Vidal. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. That's going to be a yellow card to the player of Real Madrid.
He did not hesitate producing that card, did he?
So here comes the free kick. The defenders in a line, up and away. They got off the ground to block the free kick. Shots on here. Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. He's pitched it back again. Real Madrid are playing vintage football here. Great to watch. One back very quickly. It's 82 minutes played now. Lewandowski is judged offside. A good control under pressure. Arturo Vidal. Philipp Lahm. Arjen Robben.
Marcelo. And it's gone out of play there. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. A free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. A difficult call for the referee, but he sent him off, and with the team already behind in the match, it's only going to make it that much worse.
Yeah, I think that's put the lid on it.
That's a great goal, straight from the free kick.
One thing in his mind here, and that was to hit this and hit it hard. He did it beautifully.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team, they're racking up the goals. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. And now the shot! Now it's a corner. Ballard! Into the gloves of Manuel Neuer. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. The team and the circumstances with their greater discipline, they deserve to win, really. It's with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos. Robin! That was such a big win the last time they played. The only enemy, perhaps, Alan, today is overconfidence.
Yeah, they were rattling in the goals. The strikers are just full of confidence.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric.
He's got his shot off now. Ronaldo, straight away.
He does not need a second invitation, does he, this boy? A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And how's about that for a bit of cheek, a bit of impudence? Just placing it in the top right-hand corner.
It's Real Madrid in front. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Benzema. Javier Mascherano. Piqué.
if you can get anywhere near the stadium or get anywhere near a television when you know this game's being broadcast around the world, you have to watch Real Madrid against Barcelona.
Oh, absolutely. It's an unmissable event. It's a once-in-a-lifetime if you do get a chance to come along to the Bernabeu or the Nou Camp.
And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Luis Suarez. And here's the shot. Decent block. Modric. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Right, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Benzema. Under threat here, but he keeps the ball. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Lionel Messi, guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. And shoots! And they've got this equaliser.
A goal for Messi. And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Shots on here. Credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Benzema. It's Messi. Break maybe from Barcelona. The shot's up! Very good stop here. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Barcelona winning a corner. Pique! Oh, great work by the keeper. Claudio Bravo. Possession in the midfield area. Ronaldo found his teammate well. He's made the save. Luis Suarez. Pepe. That's a good tackle. Modric. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Now the shot! Blocked by Dani Carvajal. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Gareth Bale. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. He's fouled by Suarez here. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Well, that's not 10 yards. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Corner for Real Madrid.
Oh, all side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
Pepe! He's gone behind for a goal kick. It's
coming up now. Another view of Messi's goal.
Toni Kroos.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Sergio Busquets. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Benzema. On the attack here.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing.
Race to try and hit it now.
Great goalkeeping.
Real Madrid win a corner.
Modric!
And the goalkeeper turns it over. Another corner.
Type 1 if you are here. Lionel Messi.
Marcelo.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a good place to win the ball here. Got across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Could be in trouble here after that earlier card.
And maybe his natural game to go looking for the ball, but he's just got to be a little kick. That's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Lionel Messi, his first
agency 2008. Can you sub to me?
With that equaliser, but his team haven't.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Carvajal. Karim Benzema. That will help ease the pressure. Rodriguez. Luis Suarez.
The shot's on.
He's kept it out. Able to make a good interception.
Marcelo.
Gareth Bale. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Oh, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Bale. Rodriguez. Sergio Busquets. Messi takes it forward. Bale. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
The
The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. A classy save from Claudio Bravo. See it again.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Karim Benzema. Piqué. Luis Suarez. This is how they love to play on the break. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Piqué. Benzema. He's crossed it well, trying to find Bale. Ivan Rakitic. Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Back to him again. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Cheers, Jeff. Marcelo. Modric. Is an unfair one. Is now making a double change. Rodriguez. Piqué. Neymar. Shots on here. Decent block. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Alba, Sergio Busquets.
Opportunity now!
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an act. That will be a free kick. Well, the Real Madrid supporters expect success. And that'll be no different today.
No, they've seen plenty of it down the years, haven't they? And that plays its part with the players. Some can handle it, some can't.
Luis Suarez. It's a quick break. Messi in the clear. Messi! He's gone for the chip. It's a goal!
Congrats on Shout Out Wednesday, bro.
They have individual inspiration, Real Madrid. I think they're going to need that as much as teamwork now to get a goal, to get them something from this game.
Well, we're nearly at white hanky time when those fans show their displeasure. Still chance for the Real Madrid players to turn things around.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Deflected out for a throw. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here.
Bale!
It was the moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
Co-op.
Bale. Kroos.
open them up now.
Almost tackled out of play there in that challenge.
No wasting time here. Modric. Karim Benzema. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left.
Seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
The referee's decided to add on 2 minutes.
Here's a chance.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Neymar.
Final whistle goes, the game is over, and the final score, 2-1.
Well, it can be turn and turnabout in this rivalry, but Sergio Ramos plays.
Congrats on Shoutout Wednesday, Agent 2008.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Dario Bravo starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
He's got room to hit this.
Well, let's have another look at that because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
No booking from the referee, just a free kick.
Rodriguez. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Javier Mascherano.
If you can get anywhere near the stadium or get anywhere near a television when you know this game's being broadcast around the world, you have to watch Real Madrid against Barcelona.
Oh, absolutely. It's an unmissable event. It's a once-in-a-lifetime. If you do get a chance to come along to the Bernabeu or the Nou Camp.
And here's the shot. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
See you later, bro. Got a live stream in 2-5 minutes. Bye.
Put it in well. Trying to find Suarez. on to Ronaldo.
Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Suarez.
It's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Pique! Cut out!
Straight at the keeper. Benzema. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Lionel Messi. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Lionel Messi. That's how to tackle. And Ronaldo. Luis Suarez.
Iniesta!
And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Iniesta.
And they couldn't quite find Messi.
Rodriguez. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Rodriguez. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Rodriguez. It's a quick break.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Out for another corner.
Sergio Ramos.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that.
Very weak challenge.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Having to work hard to keep possession of the ball. Ivan Rakitic
has gone in strongly and got the ball. Modric. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Space for the shot.
And it's a goal here. Thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Real Madrid have the lead. Well, here comes the support. Neymar! Rodriguez. Luis Suarez. Now Messi. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Luis Suarez.
Possibility.
Neymar! He's kept it out. Corner, Barcelona. Rakitic with the cross. Luis Suarez.
Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
A goal from Suarez. No wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. He's gone in very fairly, won the ball cleanly. Ivan Rakitic. On towards Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Very close to giving them the lead. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
Well, really good.
Kick off at the start of the second half. Rodriguez. Now by Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Trying to...
Shot on!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. They've got a corner now. Crucial, it would put them in front, of course. Luis Suarez. The break is definitely on. Too early, offside. Modric. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Luis Suarez. Pepe. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Javier Mascherano. Luis Suarez. And he can take possession in his own half. It's Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Javier Mascherano. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Possession in the midfield area. Barcelona get the throw. Piqué. To the touchline and another throw. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Cristiano Ronaldo. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Yeah.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Kroos. Well, they're in a good position here. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Piqué. Carvajal got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Can't keep the ball at the moment. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. On to Ronaldo.
Here's the cross.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Barcelona benefiting from the Toni Kroos. That's a foul. That's going to be a yellow card to the player of Real Madrid.
That did not hesitate. Producing that card, did he?
I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Neymar. The way to win the ball back. Luis Suarez. Neymar.
And shoots!
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. To the middle now. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Now they've got to defend this corner. Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Bale. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Can he do it?
Yes, he has done it. They have taken the lead. And the game is virtually theirs.
Well, from Benzema, we just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
Just lost out. Remember the last time. There it is, the final whistle. What a great win for them today, because those 3 points have put them into the lead this season, and encouragement that they might actually end up...
That's a quick break.
Well, given the way these two teams are related in the table, the home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'll have grabbed that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Bale!
It was a good side of goal, but he skied it. Time Arsenal went without any major trophies, and then they won the FA Cup in consecutive seasons, which came as a huge relief to their supporters.
Yeah, and it should give them a platform in the coming years. It had been a long old drought. There were plenty getting unhappy, disgruntled with the management. Hopefully that is a sign of better things to come.
Rodriguez.
Shots on here.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The shot's on.
It's a good block. Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Arsenal striving for victory today, you can be sure of that, but it won't be straightforward. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Gareth Bale. Fine cross. And cleared away by Mertesacker.
And now the shot!
And he knocks in the goal!
A contender for goal of the season without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Be a throw-in. Nacho Monreal. Benzema.
He's got his shot off now.
Decent block.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Tony Crost, that's a foul. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Chamberlain,
good work by the goalkeeper.
Not quite. Jack Wilshere, Mesut Ozil. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Able to make a good interception. Jack Wilshere, he's avoided that sliding challenge. Sanchez, great stop. Arsenal have a corner. Clearance by Pepe. Throw-in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. And that tackle has got him the ball. Olivier Giroud. Ramsey. Ronaldo. Modric. Mesut Ozil. Mesut Ozil. Jack Wilshere. Gareth Bale. Rodriguez. Olivier Giroud. Pepe. Kroos. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Gareth Bale. Jack Wilshere. The cross coming in. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. You could see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But a little word or two from the manager. I would imagine he'll be okay next week.
Bale.
Gareth Bale. Rodriguez.
It could be a chance, and he scores.
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
And nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. Today of all days, they've been superb.
Restarting at 2-0. Chamberlain. Strong challenge there by Sergio Ramos. Penalty for Arsenal. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Penalty put away.
Just put his boot through that one and exploded to the top left-hand corner.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Benzema. Mesut Ozil. Olivier Giroud. Real Madrid have the ball. Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's the cross.
They put that. Cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Real Madrid have decided to bring on a fresh pair of legs. Out now for a goal kick.
Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
Benzema. Here is Rodriguez. Bale. Ooh, Rodriguez. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Ronaldo.
There's the ball in.
Played by Pep Mertesacker. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Walcott. Block. And that will be a goal kick. I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Aaron Ramsey. And Ronaldo. Mertesacker. Sanchez. Danny Welbeck. Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Walcott. Aaron Ramsey. To Giroud. Modric. Danny Welbeck. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Aaron Ramsey. Karim Benzema. Benzema.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner kick given.
It could still change here. They are close to winning the title, but they've only got the one goal lead. If they lose it, all is up and their hopes will be shattered.
Well, it's been a feature of the player. They've been a composed, experienced team that hasn't given much away at all this year. This isn't the time to start.
It's so tight, this game, but Arsenal have got a corner. Cleared away by Pepe. Benzema. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Can he do it?
Off the post! Benzema. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Aaron Ramsey. Theo Walcott. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Gareth Bale. Here comes the cross, and the ball knocked away long.
And shoots!
Well blocked. They're still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had he not been for their number one.
That's the final score, 2-1 here. Well, they've done it. They've won it. A victory here today gives them the trophy, gives them the right to call themselves the champions this season.
Yeah, and if you're going to win it, you want to do it in this manner, because I thought they were really adventurous, played some great stuff.
Well, there they are, proudly pitching. Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
This is the England side today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Raheem Sterling starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Here's Walcott. That's a useful ball in. Goal kick to come. Al Robson-Karnick. Cahill. Sterling. A return ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. Ross Barkley. Al Robson-Karnick. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. On to the attack now. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. Bale. What a powerhouse this fella is. Non-stop. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, he got away and looked as though he might be in the clear until he was stopped. They will think just about in time. Here's Sterling. Joe Ledley. Aaron Ramsey. Al Robson-Karnick. Ross Barkley. An England corner. Well, he clears the danger. Henderson. Keeps it going. And here's the shot. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Well, that's why football is such a wonderful sight when it's a passing game. Great goal.
Well, the passing movement in itself was something to behold, but it's never the same unless it's finished, and that was finished very clinically. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ramsey. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Wayne Rooney!
And it's there, and that levels the match. So, away we go at 1-1.
In the 24th minute, not 10, Wayne Rooney.
Ross Barkley. Sterling. That's a good challenge. Ramsey. Free kick against England. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Ross Barkley. Taylor, looking for Allen. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Jordan Henderson. Joe Allen.
James Milner.
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Trying to get it on target with the free kick.
Baines!
Well, it's still level, Alan. It shouldn't have been, really.
No, you'd expect better from him in that position. You really would.
And shoots!
What a fine save.
England's corner.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Referee says free kick. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Theo Walcott. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
You can see what Theo Walcott's trying to do there, but no space for him at the moment.
Chris Gunter. Ramsey. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Wayne Rooney. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Henderson, well saved. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Leighton Baines. Theo Walcott. Here's Rooney. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here. Terrific stop. Behind for the corner for England. And it's gone over. Gareth Bale. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good distance to the clearance then. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. Milner.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Bale. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Joe Ledley. Ross Barkley. Wayne Rooney can reflect on a decent first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Leighton Baines. Milner. Harry Cahill penalised. And that England player is going to be booked now.
Well, he's got to be careful from now on, hasn't he?
Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been released. leave there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Michael Carrick.
Nathaniel Clyne. Wayne Rooney. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Bale. And a foul by the England player. And that's Chris Smalling going to be booked here.
Bale! A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Be a throw. Now James Collins. Gareth Bale. Ramsey. And it's Hart who makes a simple stop. He's drawn a foul, really, by Aaron Ramsey. Theo Walcott. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, he could be in.
Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Very good stop here.
Corner for England. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And it's Williams. Terrific tackle. Wayne Rooney. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Michael Carrick. England have got the throw well forward here.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And yet another corner. Alan, have a look at the corner count now.
Cahill, he's kept it out.
Out for another corner.
Shot on!
Great stop. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here.
I don't know if that was an off-the-cuff corner routine, but certainly found the player in space, and he's a bit unfortunate with that shot.
Towards Bale. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Here's Rooney. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Nathaniel Clyne.
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Shots on here. Terrific match, level still, 5 minutes to go. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now towards Rooney. Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though?
Well read, and a key time for the team here.
Joe Allen. Bale.
Here's the cross. Wonderful save, and to really reach out for that.
got 4 added minutes.
Well, there's a little buzz going around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Sterling. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Wayne Rooney. Carrick! And is this the moment for them? And that must be the winning goal! England have taken the lead. Their fans are celebrating here.
Oh, it's a marvellous moment for the Three Lions. Well, that lad's just made himself a hero with that goal, because I think it's going to win his team the match.
That's the end of the match, and it's 2-1. As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence, and they're off with the right sort of result. Their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that strut of champions, and so much...